I am sure you've seen this counter up animation a million times by now, but what I found is that most of them seem very stiff, and most of the YouTube tutorials on this topic also don't really address this. This is because they are missing a nice ease out animation. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to create this counter up animation, as well as how to apply such a nice ease out to it, and that way they start to feel really high quality and premium. So let's hop right into Webflow, and it's quite simple. So we just need to add a text block. I'm just gonna give the body flex and center everything to the middle and just style it a little bit. Let's just give it for RAM. Let's make it bold. And basically everything we need for it to work are a few lines of JavaScript. So let's paste those before the body tag. I'm gonna make sure to include this custom code in the comments down below. And then click on save. And now the only thing that's left to do is to give it two custom attributes. First one being a counter element with the value number, and the second one is duration with just a value of the milliseconds. Let's just go with 3000 milliseconds for now, and we should already be good. Let's see if it works. There we go. Perfect. So this is basically everything we need. Already looks really good. And let's go over a few more real world examples, because our setup is probably gonna look a little bit more like this. So we will probably have like three of those numbers next to each other. Maybe we will have a plus sign, a percentage sign, something like this. And here it's just important that for the elements, for the numbers we want to count up, we always we wrap those in a span, so the percentage or the plus sign are not included, and we just give those our attributes. If we take a look for the whole text element here, we don't have those attributes, so just wrap those in a span. But it's already good to go. It should already be working. Let's give it a shot, and there we go. That's it. In my opinion, this looks already really professional and high quality. So if you found this helpful, I would be super happy if you would leave a like or subscribe to the channel. For my next videos, I'm planning to move a little bit more in the direction of business related videos. So how to navigate the life as a Webflow freelancer, how to land more projects, how to increase your rates, stuff like this. So if that's interesting to you, I'd love to catch you in the next one, and have a great day. Bye bye.